And today we have a squishy package. Yeah, a squishy package. I'm not going to show you the packaging, but these squishies are from Kawaii Squeezies that look like Kawaii Squeezies. They're not in packaging, but they look like Kawaii Squeezies, but they just don't have their face, their Kawaii face. So let's get straight on to the packaging. So the first squishy that I have, oh, and these do have keychains, and I don't know what this squishy is, but it's very cute. I think it's a macaron or something, but it's super squishy, like slow red. Like, it's kind of close to an album strawberry. And the only thing cool about these, if you hold them for a long time, like this, it'll slow rise super slow. But yeah, that's first squishy. Here's the second squishy, and it does have the keychain. Like I said, I only got two squishies, so this is my last squishy. The cone is very, it's very soft. And, like, it has that cone feel. And the blue... the pink. It's not... the ice cream's not that slow rising, but... squishy. It's like almost squishy. It's not, it's kind of squishy like a, the Rilakkuma loaf of bread. But the Rilakkuma loaf of bread is more slow rising. Well, kind of. It's not that slow. Like, you squish it, and then it just comes up like that. Mine's not slow rising as this one. Sounds like an Ibloom strawberry. Not close to an Ibloom strawberry. This one is close to a really cool loaf of bread. But yeah, it's super squishy. So these are my both squishies that I like. I will be doing another one of these. Number one. So this was the number one that I opened. And this was the number two that I opened. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this squishy video. Don't forget to click that like button and go subscribe. If this video gets up to maybe 15 subscribers, I'll do another one of these videos. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to do the things and make sure you turn on those notifications, which I forgot to say. So you make sure you're notified. Bye.